אם אתם לא תחתמו עכשיו על עסקה. יש אויב אכזרי מעבר לשולחן.
Passover is over the corner. It is time, the sons and daughters of Israel, to be back home in the land of Israel. Time is now. Your support is highly appreciated.
שאתם יכולים להחזיר אותם הביתה לפני חג הפסח, חג החירות.
I'm here because we are being told that we are very close to a hostage deal, and there is a pressure from extreme sides in the government and out to postpone it, and for the hostages, which are our brothers, sisters, mothers, sons, and also babies, this will be basically an execution, and we will not stand for that. They have to come home.